Consider two cells connected in series. So let this point be A, the somewhere in between two cells is B and then C. Now if you want to write an equivalent to this arrangement with effective EMF E and resistance R. So now our aim is to write, find the values of E and R. Now if the current I is passing from A, then for AB, so I can write VA minus VB is equal to E1 minus I times R1. This is first equation. Similarly, VB minus VC is equal to E2 minus I times R2. Remember, when the cells or any electrical appliances are in series, the current remains same. So I have taken I is same for both the two. Now when I add, I'll get VA minus VC, which is equal to E1 plus E2 minus, if I take I as common, R1 plus R2. So here this A is the first point and C is the last point. So from this I can write VA minus VC is equal to E minus IR. So comparing these two, I can write the value of E must be equal to E1 plus E2, and the value of R is equal to R1 plus R2. That is, suppose if this EMF is 3 volt and 0.1 ohm is the internal resistance, and another cell 2 volt and 0.2 ohm internal resistance, I can write it as 5 volt, because E is equal to E1 plus E2 and R is equal to R1 plus R2. So it's 0.3 ohm internal resistance. So this is the meaning of equivalent circuit or equivalent circuit for two cells that are connected in series.